dear kids. Look, today who has come to meet us? He is Sam. Sam celebrated his 7th birthday on last Sunday. Do you know, children? Sunday is the 7th day of the week. He was born on 7th July. What is the date of Sam's birthday? 7. And you know, children, July is the 7th month of the year. He woke up at 7 o'clock in the morning. It was a rainy day. He saw a beautiful rainbow in the sky. How many colors are there in a rainbow? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 colors in a rainbow. He invited his few friends on his birthday. Let's count how many friends came on his birthday. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 friends came on his birthday. Mama decorated a wall with beautiful balloons. Look, children, how many balloons are there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 balloons are there. Before cake cutting, Mama distributed birthday cakes to all his friends. Let's count how many cakes he distributed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. 7 cakes Mama distributed. Mama put some candle on its cake. Let's count how many candles she put. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. He turned into 7. So Mama put a 7 number candle also on the cake. After cake cutting, Mama served delicious food in a plate and gave to all of them. Let's count how many items she served. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Sam got many gifts from his friends and he was very excited to see all the gifts. After going to his friends, he opened all the gifts. Let's count how many gifts did he get from his friends. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. He liked all the gifts very much. He enjoyed the whole day a lot. And in the last, he went to sleep. Did you notice, children? Which number has come frequently in this story? Yes, exactly. Number 7. So today we have learned another number, that is 7.